Neuenfeld on the drop. Looks for the big tight end. Hands it at the 45.
Oh, my God.
Well, we were short on highlights. Trevor Hankins. Trevor Hankins. Does the Tony Gonzalez one better?
That was an unbelievable catch right there. Coming right in your living room, right in this area, right here. Pulls it down in traffic, and oh my goodness, it's in right in traffic, and watch the left hand stab.
Oh. I mean, you couldn't defend it any better.
Absolutely not. They had him bracketed, one over the top, one underneath. And that's when you know a guy's not really worried about who's going to hit him. He just went up there one-handed and stabbed him.
Single back set. Now it's Vince Coleman that goes in motion. Neuenfeld pressured out of the backfield. Shakes the defender. Throwing deep. Has his man there. What a catch! Trevor Hankins, the big 6'5" tight end, providing the monster target. Well, and the sure hands. Despite the pass interference.
Or Chaparral, big third down play here. In the flat, it is caught. Nice move. Is it enough for the first down? Yes.
He had it at first.
Hankins with the reception, and then he stretched out for it.
I don't know.
It is. First down.
I was about to say, that's kind of a...
Woo!
You're going to see the nice catch, but watch on the catch. Watch him stop. Good job.
Oh, great move.
Shakes the linebacker, and that's what gets him the first down right there as he leaves Freeman in his tracks. And Freeman's a good player. He's a great athlete.
Great effort on his part.